goes down in the city. 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 It goes down in the city. Round about the city. They die for plenty. Trying to make a penny. Goes down in the city. In the city.
Niggas wildin' in the city. Hardcore, yes, ayy. Ain't no pity.
Guys, I brought you in here today to talk about a few things, you know, got some business to talk about, all right? There's a lot of things going on out there that we need to handle.
Yeah, boss, shit's getting a little bit crazy out there. We really need to put some lockdown on the streets.
Yeah, I really feel like we need to put more people in the Greenville section. You know, it's always live around there.
Yeah, we really need to get to the bottom of a lot of things that's going on out here. These streets are really getting crazy, you know? My boss is coming down hard on me, so what am I gonna do? Gotta come down hard on you guys, okay? Just want you to look over these, get a good idea what's going on out there and how we're trying to attack.
Basically, Ward F, okay? After that senator died, it's getting crazy out here.
Listen, I agree with you 100%, man, because when I'm out here, like, I signed up to, you know, save lives and protect lives, but at the end of the day, I gotta protect mine. I'm trying to get home at the end of the day, so whatever we can do to lock this shit down, man, we gotta do it.
Hey, boss, nothing for nothing, man. Out here, they're coming at us with a lot of stuff, man. And I think we should go in the same way they're coming at us, because as my partner here, we scared sometimes. These guys got more ammunition than we do. Now we have to come in and bring it strong for them. Us getting them and taking them off the streets, because it's getting hectic out here.
Yeah, you're really right, man. You know, they're really playing hardball out there. So we got to come the same way. You know, protect yourself at all times. You know? All
right?
Good. Let's think out there. Thank you. All right?
Can't make shit on this motherfucker, yo. Every time I be shit, yesterday I can just hit $1,000. Now I can't hit nothing no more.
When I saw him coming across me, I'm like, this nigga gonna fuck
his head. Yeah, what's some bullshit? You see
that? You see
that? Yeah, alright.
Yo, he ain't got no skills, yo. Look. But he is getting that off, though. I can't hate on him, though.
Yo, Eddie, man.
Aha! I knew you was coming. Ready for you. Got the cameras.
Alright.
He ain't gonna come up in here no more. I got the cameras. I'll call the police on his ass. Damn, Eddie got the fucking Power Ranger mask.
Shit for sale, guys. I got cigarettes, I got cigars, man, I got condoms.
Hey,
man,
hey, man, hey, yeah. Hey, yo, get this nigga, man.
Come on, man. Yeah, it's not even about that, man. I got kids, man. I'm just trying to make a living, man.
What the hell are these two guys up to?
Oh, no, man. We need to find out, though.
Probably out there selling that shit or using that shit, either or.
Like, bro, y'all is discriminating, bro. Like, what the fuck is y'all stopping us when we ain't do nothing, bro?
What are you doing here?
We're trying to
just chill, man.
I'm chilling.
Just chilling.
Where'd you like discriminate?
Two black kids in a park, like, fuck.
Quiet him up. Quiet him up.
Oh, 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 oh. It's good. Step right there. No problem here, man. Nothing to do with you.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you?
You want to get up against this wall?
I ain't getting up against that wall.
Then mind your fucking business.
Man, them some good kids.
Get the kid with the ref right now.
Some good kids, man.
They're so fucking good, they shouldn't be out here then. They should be in fucking school somewhere.
Man, all he do is go to school and dance, man. That's all he do. He a good kid, man.
You know that?
I know that for a fact, man.
G, let him off the ball. Let's check this guy out.
The dancer here. You a dancer?
Yeah.
Man, oh,
yeah?
Dude, get busy, man.
Get busy, huh?
Yeah.
So why you out here hanging out with these knuckleheads and stuff?
I'm just chilling with my boy, man. Ain't nothing to do. This is where I live at.
Hey, yo, bro, this is a $400 shirt, bro. I bet you this
shit is not no fucking $400.
Bro, you see the name on the back of the shirt, bro?
Yeah, fuck all this,
fuck
man.
You talking about?
I know you got something on you.
I ain't got shit.
You really a dancer, huh?
Yeah.
All right, I got something for you. I'm gonna take you somewhere to really get you busy. Something with him.
I dance too.
Oh, you a dancer now, huh?
Hell yeah, I get busy.
Huh? Let's see what we can do.
Let me see what these boys got over here. Throw some tunes on for them.
Check my shit out, nigga. Yeah, put my money where my mouth is, you feel me?
Damn, my nigga, what's that, about 40 in your mouth right now?
Close, my nigga, close, man. You know what I mean? But heard you back on board, man. Need one of them birds, man, it's time to fly, you feel me?
Right, yeah, I'm about to run up in this gambling spot right now. Yeah. I bet, no doubt.
Yo, bro, you ready to run up in there? Have me standing out here for 15 minutes.
I got you. And I got you. Ho, ho, ho. What's going on over there, though?
That's the spot. Get a couple dollars.
Gambling spot?
Yeah.
I
rocking, bro.
He good?
Yeah.
Let's roll. Real quick, man. I'm about to be out. Okay, I'll be right back, y'all. You know what I'm saying, man? Dude, this little pitching on them side bets, man. My little man, he good, y'all. He good. I'm saying, y'all niggas be up in here like that all the time.
Word, yeah.
Still trying to let that bird fly though?
Yeah, man, for sure, man, for sure.
But these niggas in here every day like that, though, getting this money.
Yeah.
Go inside here, so I'll be right back,
all right. Yeah, matter of fact, I'm going to see you later on it.
All right, no doubt. Well, yeah. Holla at me.
Got you.
Cheek.
Got you.
Cheek.
Call Bay real quick. Let him know what just happened, man. Got a nice little come up here. Be happy to see him. What's up, babe? Yeah, I just got a nice little come up. Yeah, we about to get them lights cut on. About to be able to tell you to get some Gucci and shit. You know how you is. But yo. Yeah, I'll see you when I get home, alright? I'll be safe. No, you too.
Yo, you know what happened to the last one, right? Right? Stay put.
Fuck, man. They gonna be pissed about this shit, man.
How you doing, my nigga? Yo, you got that? Damn, you sleaze boy, nigga. Let's be out, bro.
Where we going? Why don't you tell me? Why you got this blindfold on me, boy?
Stop right here. Baby.
Yeah.
Remember that car you always wanted?
The car I've been asking you for, yeah. Is this for me?
Yeah, you know, you put up with all my bullshit, so I figure you deserve something nice.
How can I help you today?
Yeah, what year is this Benz?
This is a 2014 fully equipped Mercedes-Benz.
Oh my God, I can't believe this.
How much y'all want for this?
$46,500.
Can she sit inside?
Yeah, sure. What does your credit look like?
Credit? You paying cash.
Oh, you paying in cash? Girl, let me talk to you about something. Waving at me when I roll by. I'm calm, I'm cool, they think we're new. I don't hear you. Girl, how the hell you gonna buy you this car in cash? Very lucky to tell you all my secrets. Shit, I can't find a nigga to buy me none either. Let alone the car.
You like it, baby?
Do I like it? I love it.
You gonna take care of this paperwork now?
Yeah, can I hold some first? Nah, I'm just playing.
Yeah, sure, follow me.
belly. Beamer, Benz, and Bentley. My jeans are never empty.
Let's see what this baby could do. You ready? Let's see. You see that fucking name, bro? I told you nobody fucking with me, my nigga. You seen that? I'm like commando up in this bitch. Watch this shit now. How you like that, huh?
You ain't lose the touch. You ain't lose the touch at all.
Oh, I told you, my brother. I'm the shit. I'm like Scarface up in this bitch. I'm reloaded.
Pancho, you next?
Yeah, yo. What's wrong with your brother, yo?
You know him. He's out there playing Rambo and shit.
Yo, I hope he ain't mad at the fact that I still owe him that money. I mean, you know I'm gonna pay him.
Don't worry about my brother. I got my brother. Just get in the chair and get your cut.
Yo, I don't know, yo. My man been talking about that bread. You better pay my man, yo.
What's up,
Rick Charles?
Hey, what's up, cousin? How you doing?
Long time no see.
Damn, nigga, you still alive? I thought you would have been dead a long time ago, nigga. You better come over with that money. Damn, Big Charles back there busting off again, man.
You know him. He out there acting like Grandpa and shit.
What?
Yeah.
What's good, Cuz?
How are you? I'm chilling, man.
What about that shit down shore?
Man, it's too slow down there. I had to get up out of there.
Why don't you show me party up?
You already know.
Alright, we're gonna get up.
Yo, watch, my brother. We're gonna make this sideways.
What the fuck you doing, Prim? I show you what the fuck you doing. Shoot all the time, man.
So what you need today?
Hey, you know what? Let me just get, you know, the regular. Or you know what? Let me just get a touch-up. Yo, you sure I'm be good here?
You good. Don't worry about my brother. Everything will be all right. I'm gonna let my boy Pablo handle you real quick. I gotta handle a phone call, okay? Pablo!
You!
Come take care of him for me.
All right. Just sit back. I'm gonna take care of you real good. Best cut of your life.
I don't know, cuz. This grandpa. Just remember when grandpa used to have us right here in the back, just doing it and bam, bam. Did you miss grandpa, bro?
Yeah, I miss grandpa. Let me see that shit, man. Let me show you how it really go.
I'm back ready to clean you up really nice.
Be careful, cuz. It's hollow tip. It's for big boys.
I have this shit all the time, cuz.
Alright, bro, let me see.
Damn, you almost killed the neighbor's cat.
Oh, give me that shit, bro. We're not in the hood. We're not shooting at niggas and none of that, bro. Cut it out. I told you he can't handle this big shit. We're for big boys right here, bro.
What the fuck are y'all doing out here shooting and shit for no reason? I'm in here handling business. What the fuck are y'all fucking doing?
Yo, what the fuck are you doing, little sis? Crazy dog?
Damn, yo, what's good, man? I gotta go somewhere in like 45 minutes and shit, though.
You know I called you back here because I got that money. I just wanna put you on.
Yeah, Jamal was telling me you came with all that bread and shit, but how you get all that money?
I ain't tell Jamal. You know, cause you know how he get his shit. You know, kill a nigga. Like, come on. I like to get money.
Damn, what I'm saying. Put me on.
You know, when we first started dealing, I had a cat too from back in the day. Dominican dude. You know, named Roland. You might have heard of him. Big time cat.
Damn, Roland. Name sound familiar, but you know I be fucking with too many people, man. You probably know from my scene.
You know, I got that bread back. You feel what I'm saying? Cause after I got hit for that 125, it's a little fucked up. You feel what I'm saying? So I had to do what I gotta do, man.
Yeah, that's what's up. But one day I want you to meet my man, Oatmeal, from North. Been copping hella work, man.
Yeah, that sound cool. Maybe we can do that one day. But I ain't tell you earlier, comfortable wife in your brand new Benz, nigga. SUV. Fully equipped, man. You feel me?
Word. Damn, man.
Again. Always spending all that money.
Sure.
I gotta get up out of here, man. I gotta handle some business. That was a good move, man.
All right.
We gonna connect.
MMR. That phony shit y'all on, you need to cut it. If you ain't got my check, you need to cut it. Wild TC, it's the year to check. Either you have my check or you getting checked. Yeah. Yeah, I go by DB Ho.
Ooh! Damn! What the fuck is this?
What's good, B?
What's up?
Damn, what's wrong with you?
This shit.
What's that shit look like?
Man, you see me?
Yeah, this dude look like this shit.
Yeah, man, I'm trying to tell you, man. I damn near put my whole face in this shit.
Yeah, I can tell, man. You got purple boots on, so you know there's something there.
Purple rain.
Yeah, but fuck all that. Yo, my man on his way around here. You got the things ready for him?
Yeah, man, they right. Man, you know I put them shits together already.
All right, good. They gonna be happy with this shit right here. This shit official.
What's
good, my guy? What's going on?
What's up, fellas?
Man, everything all right? Yeah. We got everything ready for y'all. Chillin'. So what y'all big time is around here doing?
Shit, we came to see you. I see you doing good for yourself.
Yeah, we doing pretty good. You feel what I'm saying? We make sure we got some shit. We gonna take care of y'all.
All right, cool. We gonna take care of y'all, too.
There it is. Yeah, wrap this up for them, y'all. Get them out of here. Nigga, what's going on? Y'all, there's a lot of warming going on out there.
Niggas act crazy. They gotta get dealt
with. I feel you, my nigga. I feel you. It's all about that paper.
That's it.
As long as you let nothing get in the way of that, you good. Handle your business. Keep it moving. As far as us, we're going to do good business. Plus, you know, I never had no problem with you. You feel what I'm saying? So I figured everything would be all right. Keep everything on the same boat.
Yeah, you're right, man. Shit, you always done right by me. So figure why not spread the love back this way.
Yeah, I feel you. I feel you.
This pookie ass man.
Damn, my nigga. You know what? I'm never testing this shit again, but I'm going to holler at y'all niggas later.
Alright, y'all be safe. Let's get up, holler at him. Let me know how that thing go.
What's good with you, nigga?
Shit, you know what I mean? How you, man?
All right.
Been a minute, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, it has been.
Yeah, shit is crazy out here, man. What up?
Yeah, man, shit, man, I ain't even seen you out here lately, though, man.
Yeah, son, shit crazy out here, you know what I'm saying? What was going on? I was coming home, bro.
Yeah, man, but back in the day, man, you was doing good, man, but you don't look like you're doing too good right now, man. What's going on?
As long as I wake up, bro, don't nothing else count, man. Streets is crazy out here, you know what I mean?
You already know, man. You got a spot on my team, man. Anytime you want, you know how I do.
Yo, I appreciate that shit and all, son, but yo, man, my brother just turned one, I put the guns on the shelf, everything going, man. I'm trying to live.
Oh, heard you looking for me, nigga? Huh? I tried to tell you something. Shit.
Damn it, man. Need a drink. What I gotta do is get a drink in this motherfucker. Guess I gotta get up and go get it myself. Hey! Yeah, I heard about you, boy. Let me hold something.
Yeah, man, I ain't got nothing, man. Nigga, Jamal just shot a clap before me, man.
Jamal? I just seen that motherfucker last week, man.
Yeah, but when I see that nigga, I'ma kill that nigga.
Kill? As in dead? Man, look. Anyway, let me hold something. I see you looking nice, and you're flossy and shiny and shit. You know, you ain't got no job, you don't hustle. What you doing?
Robbing and stealing in the road.
Yeah, man, you got the nerve to talk. You ain't no better than me. Robbing and stealing and robbing. Man, I gotta go, man. Damn it, man. I hope this bitch don't see me. Bro, you try to sneak the fuck up out of here before she make over this. Devin, man. See you later, bro.
Oh, where my money?
Damn it, man. Money. You know money.
You know my money you owe me. You ain't paid child support in 6 months.
Oh, I just got out the program.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. You ain't paid child support in about 6 months. Where my money?
And look here. Don't be embarrassing in front of all these people. I got a reputation.
What reputation? Reputation of robbing and stealing? Stealing and robbing?
Whatever. I feel like that one more side to cat.
Nothing but talking me. You knew I stole my shit, right?
Aw, damn it, man. I'm tired of you young boys coming around here talking about I'm stealing your motherfucking stashes and shit. I'm tired of that shit. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. Come on! What's up, boy?
What's up, boy? What's up, boy? What's up, boy?
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, shit, he tased him.
Yeah, jump me. Damn it, man. Shock you. Yeah, shock a Zulu, nigga. Shock a Zulu.
To bring me back to life.
Second degree mercy on the low scale. Third degree on the high scale. How does that feel?
It's a little tense.
Seems like we're gonna have to go down to the office. Get some medication and assess the problem properly.
Who are you looking at? You're looking at a very bad burn. The only way to fix this is through extensive plastic surgery.
Okay. Money's not an issue. I just want to get to it as soon as possible, so when can you get that?
It's going to require a lot of skin graft surgery. It's going to take a lot of time, but we're going to get it done.
Well, I'm happy to see you, officer.
I'm going to give you painkillers now, but I'm going to write you a prescription for the antibiotics. Take them twice a day, come back to see me Tuesday. And now, I'm gonna let you guys do what you do. Talk amongst yourselves.
Face looks bad, but there's a lot of things going on right now. We got armed forces involved. Looking to get this all undercover, under wraps, you know what I mean? How you feeling, though?
I'm okay. But it's my family I'm worried about, you know? They gotta see me every day like this. It's crazy, man, but I gotta keep watching my back, ducking everywhere I go.
Well, you're pretty good right now, you know? You're under our protection. You got the best surveillance company in the world, you know? We're good. But one thing, you might have to move your family out of town. How do you feel about that?
Well, it's a lot, man. My daughter will have to start school all over. But at this point, it's whatever I gotta do for the family.
It's a wise decision.
Yeah, cuz I'm about to go outside and smoke them out real quick. What is that?
It's cause you know Chuck?
Yeah, I know Chuck.
Hold this for me.
Oh, shit, my cousin Carter!
Oh, oh shit! Corey! Oh my fucking god! Oh! Oh!